Hello friends, my name is Dinesh Bhasin. I am an auto consultant. I have worked with Indian automobile industry for little more than 35 years and have worked with companies like Maruti, Hyundai, and I recently retired from Tata Motors. Honorable Prime Minister has declared a lockdown and we are not supposed to go out during this lockdown period. Similarly, our cars also would be parked inside the parking area, outside the parking area, in the societies or in some other places. I thought I would give my inputs, my suggestions as to how to take care of your vehicles during this lockdown period or for any such parking, short parking time. I would like to talk about primarily three areas: batteries, brakes / tires, and what care to take when the vehicle is parked. As far as battery is concerned, normally a new car battery will not last more than 2 odd years. So depending upon when did you buy the car or how old or new is your battery may run down in, let's say, 5-6 days or so if you do not start the car. So the simplest thing is, as some people suggest, to remove the negative terminals. However, because of the large content of electronics and computers in the modern cars, when you will reconnect the negative terminal, there's a likelihood of need for a recalibration or some programming to be done on your car. So I have a simple alternative for this. What I suggest is you sit down in the car, put the car in the neutral with the parking brake on and run the engine for 5 to 10 minutes. The RPM which you can see in the dashboard, the RPM of the vehicle at that time should be approximately 2000 RPM. Keep the AC on, doors and windows open, and the recirculation lever / button in the cars in the fresh mode so that the fresh air can come. Do this every 3 or 4 days. This will keep your battery in good condition. Let me talk about brakes and tires now. Brakes and tires have a tendency, brake pads and the shoe linings in them have a tendency to have some stickiness. This happens because of the humidity in the air. Drive the vehicle within or outside the area where it is parked, but within the permissible limits as per the lockdown rules, or at least drive back and forth from its current parking place. This would remove the oxidation marks that may come because of the long or little shortage of the storage of the cars. While you drive or start the car in stationary, as I just mentioned, please ensure to take care of the surroundings because of the exhaust emission. It's important from the pollution point of view. Please do not pollute the area where you drive the car. I want to give some important notes for parking while you have parked the vehicle. First amongst them is, ensure all windows, glasses rolled up, lights and electrical accessories switched off before you lock your vehicle and head to your home. Second thing about the parking is, vehicle should be parked on a level surface in a gear. Do not or avoid parking the vehicle in a parking brake during the long storage of the time. If you remember, when sometimes you start the vehicle after you have parked the vehicle for a long time and release the parking brake, there's a sudden noise like clack. So there's something like that to avoid those things. Next thing in the parking is, park your vehicle in a clean area and ensure that you do not leave any eatables in the car. This would avoid entry of cockroaches, rodents, etc. How to prevent entry of rodents, that means some rats or so, you may kindly Google to know more about that. However, simple suggestion is to keep the naphthalene balls in the car, in the boot or in the space where you sit. Lastly, in the parking agenda, if the vehicle is parked in the open, clean or wash it to remove dust and bird droppings. If it is possible, you may cover the car with a car cover. Dear friends, while these are the small tips which come to my mind for a small storage of 2, 3, 4, 5 weeks maximum and not beyond that, long storage, we call it long storage precautions. So this is just for the lockdown period. Please stay indoors. Take care of your car, as I have just mentioned to you. Stay home, Stay safe. Thank you very much.